Today, we will learn to simplify the fraction 9 divided by 24 in its reduced form. Look that both 9 and 24 are divisible by 3. So, we can divide them by 3 to get its reduced form. By doing so, we get 3 in the top and 8 in the bottom. Now, there are no numbers which can divide both 3 and 8 other than 1. So, we cannot simplify this fraction. Therefore, 3 by 8 is the simplified reduced form of the fraction 9 divided by 24. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching.